Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. It's Jacoby. So in today's video, I'm gonna pack for a volleyball tournament. Before we get into the video, make sure you like this video, subscribe, and follow me on Instagram and TikTok at Jacoby.Sims. But without further ado, let's get into the video. So I'm packing for a club volleyball tournament in Tennessee, so I need to pack like a suitcase, all that stuff. So I'm gonna start with what I'm gonna pack in my suitcase. So first of all, I'm gonna pack like a cute outfit because you never know. We're gonna go out to dinner or, you know, whatever. Got this nice little crop top from Hollister. And then I have these jeans from Urban Outfitters that I just got. These are super cute. These are the high-rise baggy jeans. Super cute. And then I'm also gonna pack these tennis shoes because you can kind of wear them with everything. Like, I can wear these coaching and I can also wear them with my cute outfit. So, those are from Adidas. Now, I always need a pair of sweatpants. Y'all know how I am. Cozy fam all the way. So got these Nike sweatpants. These are my babies. Absolutely always need them. And for my pajamas, I usually just sleep in like t-shirt and shorts. So this is my like my main sleep shirt, the shirt from Billabong. And then this random middle school shirt. I literally got it in middle school. Actually no, it was my sister's from middle school. So it's like from way back when. No offense, Jameson. She's older. Anyways, next I got some socks. Of course, always gonna have socks, come on. Next, I have this top. This is just like a little, like, it's like a casual Lululemon top. It's the one I have on actually, just in a different color. This is like a periwinkle, super cute, very cute. So this, you can literally wear this coaching, you can wear this literally going to the mall, working out, whatever. It's versatile, so that's why I'm packing it. And then I'm packing a sports bra in case I wanna work out, which I really doubt that's gonna happen, to be honest. I usually never work out on vacation, or not vacation, or when I travel, like ever. But the option's there. So this bra is from Lululemon and it has like little clasp in the back. And this one's really supportive. I really like it. I don't know the name of it, so I probably won't find a link, sorry. Also for working out slash doing my skincare, I have this headband. This is also from Lululemon, but it was free. So I got it for free, so I was like, okay. It might not fit me because my head's really big and this is not very stretchy. Ugh. Maybe I'll stretch out over time, but got this little checkerboard, Lululemon headband. And then for like, you know like when you don't wanna wear like a bra, but you don't wanna wear like a sports bra? I have the perfect solution. So I have this little bralette here from Aerie. This is like, ugh, I have two of these. Well, this is one of them in navy and I have another one in black. I absolutely love this thing because you can kind of wear it as a top if you want to, or you can just wear it as a nice casual like little bra. And it has like a little lining in it, but there's like no padding. So it's just super, you know, comfortable. So gotta have this. Next, of course, I gotta pack my shorts. Y'all know, I always wear shorts usually. So I got these athletic shorts from, I think these are from Old Navy actually. Oh no, these are from Target. No, these are from Target. I really like these. They're a little small though, but that's my fault. And then I got these blue shorts that I'm going to pack. These are Nike running shorts, my faves, very cute. Love the blue color and they have like a little zip thing on the back. For leggings, one, I'm packing these for like workout purposes. These are like little biker shorts. These are also from Aerie. I like Aerie a lot, like I love it. And then for actual coaching, I don't like to wear jeans when I'm coaching just because I feel like it's uncomfortable. So, you know, you always gotta go for a solid pair of black leggings. So I'm packing my babies. These are my Lululemon Align leggings in black. Yeah, these are my favorite, my absolute favorites. Love them, fit so nice. For the other tournament day, I packed these dark gray Aerie leggings and they have like pockets on the side. So they're actually kind of convenient for holding like my pens and pencils because I do take stats sometimes. So these are very handy. So moving on to like toiletries and stuff, I have my medicine planner, is that what you call these? Yeah, I have that all planned out for the weekend. And then in this pouch, this is so cute. It's from Target. Very cute. I packed all of my like makeup in here and like some skincare stuff. So first I got my Brazilian Crush perfume or body mist, whatever. This is from Sephora, it smells so good. And then I have my face lotion, which is just a CeraVe one. You know, if you know, you know. My deodorant, which is this Toms for Men deodorant. I really like it. And then some nail clippers because I hate when I get like little hangnails and they like stab me. I hate that. So next I have some medication and then melatonin and then some Zyrtec because It's allergy season, you guys. And then for makeup, for my foundation, I packed my Clinique Beyond Perfecting Foundation and Concealer in Clove. This is my favorite thing on this planet. I love it. I got an Eco Tools powder brush and then my MAC Studio Fix powder foundation. And then I got my Urban Decay All Nighter face primer, my Real Techniques blush brush, my Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Wiz in Ebony, I think. Yeah. My Real Techniques foundation brush, my mascara, which is L'Oreal Telescopic. Got my blush, my NYX blush in crimson. And then I got my eyebrow gel, my ColourPop Brow Boss gel. And then my concealer, which is the Sephora Bright Future Serum Concealer. So that's all that's in here. And then in this bad boy, I have another one. This is the same pouch, just a different color. This is also from Target. This one's heavy because this has all my skincare in it, like body stuff, you know. Gotta take care of your skin. So this is the body wash I'm gonna travel with. This is the Equate Beauty Clarifying Pink Grapefruit Body Wash. I just packed this one because I don't really have a smaller one, so this is gonna have to be it. And then my morning cleanser is the CeraVe Acne Foaming Cleanser. And then my makeup remover, Clinique Take the Day Off Cleansing Oil. Love that thing. And then my sunscreen slash moisturizer is this Aveeno Positively Radiant SPF 30 moisturizer. It's one of my favorites. Toothbrush and my Steripod. My acne treatment from Apostrophe. Got my body lotion. This is the Sol de Janeiro Bum Bum Cream, and I have the matching perfume that I showed you earlier. This is my night cleanser. This is the Cetaphil, you know, gentle daily, gentle skin cleanser. I don't know what it's called. And then I got my toothpaste, which is the Pronamel Sensodyne toothpaste. And then I got my toner, my Ultra Repair Wild Oat Hydrating Toner from First Aid Beauty. And then I have my shaving cream hair remover lotion from Nair. And that's it for toiletries. Now I'm moving on to my volleyball bag, which is what y'all are probably more interested in. So first of all, I'm going to pack my coaching shirt. So here's my coaching shirt. It literally just has like my club's name on it and the collar. It's really cute, and I have that also in black. So we're gonna put that in my coaching bag. And here's my coaching bag. It just says Coach Jacoby on it. Very cute. And then I'm gonna pack my binder that I always pack. It has like my roster in it, my schedule maybe, or all the important forms that you need as a head coach. And then I have my really beat up notebook that I keep stats in. Very ugly, but gets the job done. Okay. I have an extra mask, of course. But I am actually fully vaccinated now. Ooh, it's so exciting. I have an umbrella, you know, you don't want to be caught in the rain, you know. And then I have my whistle, my fisheye whistle. So funny to look at because it's literally shaped like a fish. My pen and pencil that I let the girls use sometimes because I don't want them to steal my actual pens and pencils. So I pack those too. And then I have, for personal use, my pencil pouch with all of my goodies in it. I absolutely love pens. I like am hoarder almost with pens and highlighters and stuff. I love that kind of stuff. So that's it for my volleyball bag. I also have like a can of like peanuts in there because I get hungry sometimes and I need a snack. And then lastly, we have like my school bag because yes, I'm still in school and yes, it is finals week, so I do have homework to do. So in this bag, I'm going to pack my MacBook and like the chargers and stuff and my camera stuff in here, but since I'm filming with it right now, I can't really like pack it with you, so. But what's in here already is my planner. This is my favorite planner, the Day Designer 2021 planner. Love this thing, got it from Target. And then I have another notebook in case I need to write stuff or whatever. And then I already packed my pencil pouch, and then I have an extra pencil in here just in case. But yeah guys, that's it for this video. I really hope you liked it. If you did, please let me know in the comments. Let me know what you want to see from me, what you want me to film. I love you guys so much. Be ready for the tournament vlog that's coming from this tournament. I'm so excited. I love tournament vlogs. So, love you guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.